Because I have a ginormous forehead, when I played football, I wasn't able to use every type of helmet. Two standard types of helmets, the Shutt and the Riddell. The Riddell was my go-to pit helmet because it sits lower on the head, good to go. But this guy, this is what Aaron Rodgers wore in Green Bay. The Shutt, I look ridiculous because my forehead is so big that this doesn't sit below my head. People think that Peyton Manning wore this helmet because he could see better. No, it's the only helmet that fit his ginormous forehead.